Hi, I'm here at M&R today. We have a special set of people here. We're in front of the Polaris S4 system, but I wanted to talk about the partnership and talk about what it took to get here. So after 40 years of business in this industry, M&R finds itself at a really interesting place. So we are looking at digital technology and moving through the digital space. And talking about that today, I think everybody knows that print has gone digital in our industry, but what it took to get here is really important to talk about. We have a lot of technology and a lot of history and a lot of innovation in the screen print space and in the graphics printing space and a lot of other spaces, but getting into digital was a little bit different. We understand that digital is the future and digital is now, but getting there didn't mean reinventing the wheel. So finding a way to create partnerships and leverage other technology, working with Nazdar and the ink technology, working with XAAR and the printhead technology, we found ourselves in a really, really interesting space where we are working as one team. And I think with the machine behind us, it's important to talk about this is how we got there. It's no mystery that digital printing is difficult, right? That digital printing is different. But I think with us wanting as much control and as much input as we could have, it was important that we brought the partners in and kind of had that discussion. So if you guys wouldn't mind introducing yourself, sure, we want to go across.
Yeah, Justin Noble, Director of Sales at XAAR. I've been at XAAR for over 13 years and had a whole bunch of different roles across R&D, operations, and commercial. And I think the first thing to talk about really is the importance of us all getting together really, really early on and getting aligned on what our mutual objectives were for the project and making sure there's a win for all of us as businesses so that we're supporting each other. I think that was a key benefit of this collaboration.
Shaun, you want to introduce yourself?
Great. Hi, everyone. I'm Shaun Pan, Chief Commercial Officer at Nazdar. So I'm responsible for the global sales and marketing and strategy. And it's interesting. So Nazdar started in 1922, more than 100 years ago, starting screening manufacturing. And over the years, our strategy has always been, let's challenge ourselves expanding to new areas. So we expanded beyond screening, getting to textile, distribution, inkjet printing, narrow web, flexible printing. And this is a great example of us continuing to push a boundary, right? We leverage our partnership. So it's actually really interesting how this all got started. We've been with M&R in a strong partnership for over 30 years on the distribution side. So we know textile, we know NMR, and we're also working with XAAR on a separate technology, especially the innovative high viscosity technology. And then we start thinking, well, there's a lot of benefit of bringing all three together, right? Three like this too. And this is a great product of our collaboration that because of the hardware advancement, right, that really give us new toolkit we can play on the ink side, which in turn continue to expand the possibility on the machine and the hardware XAAR head side. So this is really an iterative, you know, continue rising collaboration. So this is the product. So we're super excited.
Hi, I'm Karl Forbes. I'm the Group R&D Director at XAAR. I mean, I think you've all already mentioned partnership and collaboration, and I think that's what's been really key for helping us all deliver this machine. I think we've all brought our own individual technologies to the game, but innovation is really hard. And it's not just about having a piece of technology that works, but it's having trusted partners along the journey. That can be a really hard journey. And I think it's been great that we've really had such an open, honest collaboration where we've really worked closely together. So XAAR's history is that we've been in digital print for over 30 years, and we really pride ourselves that our technology fundamentally is all about reliability and robustness. And we're standing behind or in front of one of the machines that I think that's so core for M&R's values as well. And I think that just really worked. And for us, we've made a few technology steps over the last few years where we've shifted our technology so that we can work with water-based fluids, super important for the DTG industry. And some of the work that we're doing with our colleagues and friends at Nazdar on the high viscosity fluid formulation as well. But I think, again, I think for me, it's all about having the printhead technology that enables levels of reliability and robustness. It's about putting the ink technology together that benefits from the high viscosity and then delivering it in a super reliable and robust machine. I think that to me has been the real delight watching it all come together.
It's a great point, that triangular approach to this and saying, hey, you know, we know equipment very, very well, but we're not naive enough to say we could build a printhead or build the ink from the ground up. We need to rely on the partners and leverage that technology that you guys have been doing for years. And taking those experts, right, and putting them in a room and saying, how do we leverage each other and make the best product we can make instead of, you know, doing it in a vacuum. And so I think that triangular approach to the partnership is something that's really made us successful. And you did mention one thing I want to ask. You did mention about the robustness, you know, and that being something. So for us, the platform being industrial, being robust is also something that is a requirement. It's not a perk, it's a requirement. Yeah. And so when we're building this in a modular sense, we're building it expandable. We're trying to do a platform that can be sort of modularly built and upgraded, but that's sort of the same approach that we take in this partnership. And so what we're taking is we have a piece of technology that we're putting in there, right? And we're building it into a system that we know and we believe in. But as soon as things continue to change and evolve and innovate, we have the ability to upgrade that system, right? Same with the ink technology. I think that's a really interesting part of this partnership is it's not build to this requirement and done. Sure. It's build to what we need right now and then continue to build on the future.
Yeah, absolutely. And Karl mentioned reliability, right? That's really important for all the customers in the textile space as well as other inkjet technology. And one thing that through this partnership also, we make our ink robust that can accommodate a variety of situations at the customer end. So this technology, not just on the ink side, supports the overall printer and printhead to be even more reliable and robust for the customer.
I think another one is each of our businesses, we've got like this mutual motivation to be innovative and a bit disruptive. And each of us has that sort of in our DNA. And so those complement each other. We want to do something different, bring something disruptive to the market. Each of us is sort of seeking that as the outcome.
Yeah, you're right. I do feel that, right? When we work together, we're always pushing each other and pushing the boundaries at the same time, trying to figure out how we can inform the other and also push them to be a little bit better than they were.
Yeah, I completely agree. I mean, there's a real balance, right? So innovation is where we bring the most value to our customers. But innovation has to be aligned with quality, reliability, and robustness. You're doing something that's truly innovative is great, but only if the customers can rely on it. It can work day in, day out, delivering what's really needed. And again, I think as a team, as a partnership, we've just had that balance really right. And I think you mentioned we sort of challenge each other, we pushed each other, and at every step of the way, we've been super mindful of quality. You know, whatever we do to break something different has got to make sure that you hang on to the quality standards that you're renowned for.
Yeah, I think one of the things on top of that, I agree with everything that was said, is sort of the feedback loop and the ability to be open, right? Mm-hmm. Coming to each other and saying, hey, this isn't quite what we want. This doesn't quite work. Can we turn it on its head and try something different? And everybody being open to saying, sure, let's figure it out together. Yeah. I think that openness is what has brought us into a collaborative space so we can actually build something that is revolutionary to the market. Yeah. You know, it's not something that's incrementally better. It's not something that is one version now. It's a platform that we can continue to innovate on and we can continue to iterate on. And right behind this will be, hey, what's next? You know, what else can we do? So thank you guys. I really appreciate you guys coming and talking, but more than that, I appreciate the partnership and what we've done to all come together and make such an interesting machine, you know, that really is changing the industry day by day.
Great. More exciting stuff to come.
Yeah, it is exciting.
Excellent.
Thank you guys.